What is up, everybody? Hopefully everybody is having a great time. And once again, everybody, do not forget to hit the like on the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, definitely hit that bell notification. Now once again, guys, I'm gonna show you another scary map, brand new, made by Never TY. Shout out to him, by the way. He always making these amazing scary maps and all that. It's pretty amazing. But once again, the map code for this one is going to be 43227855. 5269. Once again, I put it in the description below if you guys basically want to do it. And this is the map code right here, guys. It is really, really cool. And I'm gonna tell you where everything at, the statue, you know, everything, literally everything. I'm gonna try to speed run this so you guys could do it. In total, I think this, because it comes down to days, all right. We do have 10 days. So, but then we have to, like, it gives you different, like, letters and everything. So, in total, it's, like, 13 days or something like that. I'm also going to show you the bad ending and the good ending. Whichever one that you guys decide to do, I'm going to show you that, too. So, do not worry about it. I got you all covered up. But at the same time, guys, let's get started with the video. Make sure to like it up and subscribe. I do appreciate that. Make sure you support the channel with a like. And, once again, let's get started. Okay, guys? You guys are the best. I appreciate you guys. Here we go, guys. All right, guys, this is the bad ending. If you guys go here, like if you grab the statue and then come over here and hide this closet, you guys will get the bad ending, okay? So for some reason, if you guys grab the statue, which is right there, and then you guys hide right there, you guys will get the bad ending, all right? And once you basically get the good ending, just pick up the statue and then just run through here, and we're going to go to the alley. Just run down here real quick. And then turn around, and then turn around, and then go get in the elevator, which should be all the way at the basement. Just come over here, and just press the button right here, and you guys will get the good ending, okay, guys? And that's about it. And there you go. We do that. We press the button right here, and that's about it. And she will come, and you guys will get the good ending. All right, guys. Take care. Make sure to like it up. Take care. Bye.